Once you have completed this unit, you will need to be aware of the financial crimes, what the specific offences are, if there are any defences available, and what the penalties applicable will be.